My compliments to the chef.
Go ahead, RockyG.